Hello, ladies and gents. It's me, Messina Diva, and I have an exciting review and giveaway. So if you want to see what I got, then stay tuned. So first, I want to say thank you to Natalie. Hey, Natalie, how are you? AKA Miss Purdy 4018 on YouTube. If you don't know who she is, then I'll put her link down below. She is an amazing, talented woman, and she makes these really nice handcrafted pieces. And I am so excited to share them with you. So first, we're going to start off with the packaging. Packaging came in a standard mailing envelope, bubble wrapped, of course. She also added her own flair by adding the pink tissue paper, as well as all of the earrings came in really nice, pretty leopard print bags, which I love. She also sent me a very professional thank you card. It is embossed with silver and white, and it says thank you. And of course, there is a personalized message, which I will not read. But I really love the packaging, so A+ for packaging. Customer service was amazing. She responds very quickly. She's very efficient, and she's very polite, and that's what I look for in customer service. So we're going to start off with the piece that I have on right now. Her company name is Unique Styles for All, which is right up my alley because I love saying to embrace your uniqueness. And you guys know that I'm on this accessory and jewelry and earring kick. So this just fits perfectly in my wardrobe. I love how unique these are. They're wooden puzzle piece earrings that she hand makes. The ones I'm wearing are from the Puzzle Earring Collection, and they're pink, black, and purple splatter with purple and black chains with these beads here. And of course, I'll take a picture, and I also do picture in picture so you can see it close up. But these are so gorgeous. I love them. You don't need to wear too much jewelry with this because this alone makes a statement, and I love unique pieces. So if you like to stand out, then this is definitely a piece for you. And if you watch her channel, you know that she does tons of DIYs. But this is so gorgeous, and I'm so glad I got to get my hands on these. So let me show you the next piece. This next piece is also handcrafted, and these are made out of wood as well. And she also hand painted these and put these beads on them. These are the white, tan, and black leopard earrings. And I'm going to get a little bit closer so you guys can see how gorgeous these are. So they look like this. You can see all of the detailing. You can tell she put lots of hard work into making these. These are so gorgeous. They're also very sturdy. And the thing I really like about her earrings is that they're very lightweight. Although they look big, they're bold, they make a statement, but they're very lightweight. So I really, really adore these so much. And let me see if you guys can see the contrast. So these are the leopard print earrings, and these are from the Wildlife Collection. Before I get into the giveaway, I want to tell you some of the other collections that she carries. She also has a butterfly collection, a swirl collection. She makes crochet earrings and hats to match. She has a lightning bolt collection, a diva collection, and I'll let you guys go and check out the site and see what else she has. Her website is Unique Styles with a Z for all.bigcartel.com, and of course, I'll put that here. And if you're viewing this from a mobile phone or Android, I'll put the link down below so you can check it out. So stay tuned for the rules. She sent me extra items, so of course, one lucky winner is going to get these items. Now, let me tell you the rules first. Number one, you must be 18 years or older. If you're 16 or 17, I will need parents' permission. Two, this giveaway is going to be US only. Three, you have to be a subscriber of mine. Four, you have to be a subscriber of Miss Purdy. I'll put her link down below as well. Five is that you must say down below which earrings are your favorite from her website. I'll put the link down below. So what you do is go on her site, take a look, look through all the collections, admire them, and come back and tell me what your favorite piece is. You can do this up to 5 times per day, so you can enter 5 times daily. Just try to change it up a bit because I don't want this video to be spammed. Also, you need to like my Facebook page, and when you like my Facebook page, you need to say, I love to make a statement, and put your YouTube name in parentheses so I know who you are. Even if you've already liked my page in the past, make sure and write that statement, I love to make a statement, and then put your YouTube name so I can go back and verify. And the giveaway starts as soon as you see this video, and I will post the ending date and annotations as well as below along with the rest of the rules. So I'm sure you want to see what you're going to win, right? So stay tuned. So here's what you'll be winning, and I'm super jealous because I really want these because they're edgy just like me, but I figured that one of my subscribers would appreciate it even more. So you'll be winning these lightning bolt earrings with the mirrors on them. Very, very cute. They're blue with mirrors that she also custom made. Along with that, you'll be winning these earrings that are perfect for spring. And you'll be winning this pair of earrings as well. And of course, you guys know I'm notorious for adding extra goodies, so you'll probably win extra goodies as well. So good luck to everybody that enters. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure and check out Unique Styles for All. Also, make sure to subscribe to Miss Purdy. When you subscribe to her, tell her Miss Dina Diva sent you. And I thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.